Right.
Today we're gonna be cooking creme brulee,
which is 32 ounces.
Oh yeah, dump that bad.
Oh yeah, baby. Of heavy cream. Oh yeah. And now we gotta bring that to a boil. All right, now we gotta get the rest of the mix. We're gonna put the egg yolks in.
The egg yolk.
Half a cup of sugar.
Oh yeah.
And now we're gonna whisk it together.
Perfection.
So, it's uniform. All right, now that it's come to a boil, we can turn the heat off. All right, so now we gotta get this warm cream and mix it in with the egg yolk.
Three more to go. Oh, my.
Really?